playing basketball when I was 18. And the reason why I played basketball was actually to lose weight. I was too damn fat.
Okay.
And it was hard to get friends back then in because I live in Puchong, so there was no much players. So but lucky in my school there's this guy who played for Griffin. Before this time, he previously played for Griffin. He taught me how to play basketball. His name is Khalid. He taught me how to play basketball and taught me the basics, you know, shoot the ball, rebound, you know, and he really taught me a lot of things. I mean, but we just played for fun back then. Then it started to get more competitive as we as I went to college. Started to play with the college team. But I was just bench player, like, just to see how they play. I don't even know what is 5-on-5 at first. Then after that, in BK, they made a team, yeah, Griffin. Then I joined them. And then we went on to play 5-on-5, you know, NCL. That's when I started to learn more about basketball. Keep on playing basketball, alright? Don't be afraid of, even though he's a national player, you know, or, yeah, he scored a lot of points, you know, just go on and play, you know. If you can, try to guard even the best player they have there, you know. Yeah, and then you will learn. Even though you embarrass yourself, so what? It's just a game, you know, right? But when you go to the tournament, you know, I mean, next time, you know, as you progress, you move, you'll remember this, you know. You keep remembering it. And it's, you know, it brings experience, you know, to yourself, you know, and also, you know, you can share it with your team, you know. Tell them that, you know, let's do this together, you know. I mean, it's not just, you know, he's not the only player, but everyone is, you know, he's human, you know, nobody's perfect, right? So I think just keep on playing basketball, you know. Don't be afraid, right? Even if you make mistakes, it's alright, you know, you learn from mistakes. You know? Same goes to me.